So we're standing at the iron furnaces in Scranton, which represents the second major wave in iron production in the United States. Anthracite coal was a significant change in energy for the United States. Prior to this time, all of the iron made in the U.S. and really most of Europe was done through charcoal.